Now I am capturing video live. And hopefully there won't be a watermark, because all I wanted was the drivers, not the software.